gaming fans, Kizvos here, back with another beautiful day in green hell. That nice sun up there, birds chirping, butterflies flying across the old airfield here. Oh yeah, you know it. All right, so the plan for today is we need obsidian. There's a cave right here, even though it's very small, might have some. Supposedly, right here might have some too. A guy on Reddit I just read said he found some there, so we'll take a look at that first. Alright, so right over here, I think there's supposed to be like a little indentation of a cave. Can I get in there though? I don't see nothing. Oh, I hear you, bug. Where you at? Want to come over here and grab this herb? You see here, I found the modern axe that was in the airport there. Forgot to pick it up. What right, do we have it in there? Yep, rid of the flower. Says on the, I know I've bought it before. Pretty sure that might be the one for fever. Regular ground. Can we possibly walk up there? I seriously doubt it. No. That don't look good. There's a big stone. Be up here maybe? No. I get through there. Right. There it is. All right, cave, please, please. I see some right now. Yay. You want to give me one more? It's like the one person said, you usually only ever find one in a cave. Every once in a great while, you get lucky and find two. All right, so we got one at least. That's a good start. Should be on here somewhere. There it is. Two obsidian stones. There's none in here this time. We'll just have to camp out for a while until something comes. There it is, though. Aha! Must spawn every day. Oh boy, we can finally complete this quest. One plank, two big old stones, and one rope. Oh yeah. Well, guy got there something away. I guess I'll start fishing right away. No, he's making
All
another
right,
one
it's
of those.
done. But how the hell did an Aztec warrior get so far?
That's a good question. Don't use that bad boy. Oh yeah, look at that. That's cool. There's a kid fishing. Oh, disappeared. What's this guy doing? Taking a break. She's over here scaling some fishies. Holy crap, making some firewood. All kind of people in this village. Fishing is a good life, sure. Matt. All right, let's place that weapon. Oh yeah, I'm not trying to use it. Oh, there's the fish. All right, there he is. This one's supposed to be the big bad one. That one looks bigger there. All right, buddy.
Hey, Hawa, Fletchul, Satuno.
Glad to help, buddy. Yep, 100 for that. How about this weapon here?
Hoi Bahi. Fletcha, hear how a jackna. Ilpa fachke, the vision of war, the huna ne mordio jihasa pio. Vishki no lesse, the huna vos.
Didn't seem too happy about that last one. Alright, well, the people look happy.
I don't think he'll listen, but at least I got the token.
All right, well, time to go on a crazy trip. Do not think I have enough sticks. So the first one was green, that next one was purple. See what color it is here. This one looks like a green blue or something. Oh shit, okay, what are we doing here? Trying to catch some fish or something. So where's the freaking one? Oh wait, what the hell happened? I've no idea. Gonna drown every time. I wonder if these air pockets that give you air or something. Ah, they sure do. Oh, I have no idea where these fish went. Are these the ones? No, they're piranhas. Oh, yeah, they are. I see, the piranhas must be where the other fish are at. Give me some air, damn it. Give me my fish. Oh, if I hook myself in there, it just gives it all back to me. Nice. Alright, where do we see some more fishy to that? Maybe this is where I came in, eh? It's a cave over here. What's this all about? Yeah, it just leads to nowhere. Oh, there it is. Ah, gotcha. Oh, something's happening.
Okay, I'm off for more.
Oh god, now what are we doing, little fish? Alright, fishies, I guess let's go. Oh, I know they were gonna fuck me up like that. They never attacked me before, did they? So I have to be sneaky about it. Come here, fishy. There's an air bubble out right here somewhere. Alright, next one. Holy crap, how did I get in there before? This one looks easy enough. Can we sneak right through here? No. Looks like you're going straight from the top. Woo! Almost ran out of water. Yeah, water. Almost ran out of air. Got plenty of water. Alright. Go up to this shipwreck. Oh god, there's some right there. Have to go grab some air quick. Oh! Couldn't get there in time. Alright, this last one's pretty hard. Alright, where the hell are they at? They're over here somewhere, right? Where'd they go now? Here they are. I have no idea how I'm supposed to get down there. Maybe right through here? I don't think so. It didn't look like the right way. Holy crap, there's a freaking alligator up there. God damn it, there's no freaking air here. I just have no idea how to get in there. This is rough. Alright, where are you fuckheads at? Should be straight back this way, right? Gonna drown before I even get there. Well, how the hell did you get in here? It's definitely not this way. There's no way in there. It's just completely blocked. Try swimming under here, I guess. But it's like I'm running out of air like so freaking fast. I just don't see it. I'm lost. So I can swim through here. Like, you look at that, and the only way to get in is right there where them piranhas are at. How many more times are we gonna have to hear that? Probably a whole bunch. The real issue is there's no air bubbles right there. I think I see a spot, but you can't fucking get to it. There's no way I can make it through here fast enough. Well, maybe I was wrong. Woo, finally got you, you darn fish. You were a pain in the butt, man.
Okay, back in the water.
Alright, well, we got one more big fish. I'm sure this one's gonna be wildly pain in the ass. Alright, two of them went that way, and one went that way. Holy crap, that came and scared the hell out of me. Alright, well, this one looks easy enough. Now, supposedly the other one went over here somewhere too. I see you over there. Right, so you're telling me this fish is in these pipes. I think they should leave me alone once I swim away from them. Alright, the other one's supposed to be over here somewhere. Gotta keep an eye out for red. There they are. Alright, fish. Yeah, the third one's always a pain in the butt. God, that looks impossible. We got real low. Got it. I didn't think that was gonna work, but I'll take it. Yay! Now what? The heck is going on here? That game ain't glitching on me. I'm gonna jump down in there again. Yeah, we got the last piece here. 1, 2, 3. Looks good to me. Alright, real question is where the hell are we at? 26, 24. Right here somewhere? Come on, damn it, Leech. Alright, guys. Think we're gonna call that an end of an episode with the successful completion of the ritual. Next time you see me, we will be heading to Snake Island. Or not Snake Island, we'll be heading to Snake Pass to go to the very last place, which is this map. Right there. Till then, stay safe in the jungle out there.